trying the most expensive afternoon tea in Hawaii. I went to the Moana Surfrider and tried the Royal Tea Package, which was $135 a person. It comes with a tea-infused mimosa flight, your choice of tea, super salad, bougie finger sandwiches, petite desserts and scones, berries and yogurt, tropical sorbet, and a gift bag. Is this worth the price? Let me know and subscribe for more food adventures.